That was the second shot, and it actually broke the outside layer.
You can see the fluctuations in air pressure there that is pulling and pushing this glazing in and out.
If that film broke, they wouldn't be able to build any pressure. You're in a hurricane, right? And there's something has hit your window not once, but twice. And you still have these giant gusts of wind blowing against this glass. It's continuing to maintain its integrity.